high school and the school.
Good.
Alison is 10 years old. Every day she goes to school.
Good.
She's at school now. School begins at 9 and finishes. We say a child go to school or is at school. We are not necessarily thinking of a specific school.
Okay.
We're thinking of school as a general idea.
General idea. So when I ask you, Julia, do you go to school?
Yes,
I do. It's general idea. Ты учишься. Ты ходишь в школу, ты учишься. General idea. Okay, no prepositions. Write column today.
Today, Alice's mother wants to speak to her daughter's teacher.
Yes.
So she has gone to the school to see him.
Oh, yes.
She is at school now.
Yes.
Alison's mother is not a pupil. She isn't at school. She doesn't go to school.
Okay.
If she wants to see Alison's teacher,
okay.
She goes to the school.
The school. Okay. Alison's school, a specific
building.
B.
Prison, hospital, university, college, and church in Singapore.
Good.
We don't use there when we're thinking of a general idea of these places and what they are used for.
Oh, it's interesting. Come on.
His brother is in prison.
He's in prison for robbery.
He's a prisoner. We're not thinking of a specific prison.
Oh, yes. And right column.
And went to the prison to visit his brother.
Yes.
He went as a visitor, not as a prisoner.
Oh, yes.
Joe had an accident last week. He was taken to hospital.
Yes.
He's still in hospital.
Yes.
He's a patient.
Yes.